What are those? Two high pressure zones, but they are very odd looking pressure zones. And there's a trough next to them.